Hello, hello, boys and girls. This is Anders Rull, of course, and I'm coming at you with another Battlefield 3 Sniper montage. Starting off with the M50, I think, here. Then working my way over to the... Oh god, what is its name? It looks like a 50 cal rifle. This is the rifle I'm talking about. M98B. Yeah, that's right. M98B. With the 12 times magnification scope. And I think... the straight pull, or the straight, basically it's called mantelrörelse in Sweden, basically when you chamber another bullet, so I think it's straight pull, I don't really know what it's called, but I like to actually zoom out anyways after a shot, just to get my bearings and kind of see. Because sometimes the enemy moves out, especially when it's close like this, you kind of have to aim out anyways, just to be able to actually see stuff. And it also makes good for editing. I can edit together kills, so it looks really nicely. So you can actually see some kills are not like straight after each other, but it might look like it. It's just nice editing. You can notice it by looking at the bullet, the amount of ammo I have. So people don't think I cheat, because some kills look a bit too quick to be true. But don't worry guys, I'm not a cheater, I just edit it good so you guys can enjoy the clip, and hopefully you guys will enjoy this one. Because there's some great close combat shots, just like you see right now. And I finish off with a really great kill, a really long one. that's my personal record. I haven't even come close to it yet, so that was a pretty awesome kill. But I did get it like yesterday, so haven't really tried to get any longer kills. But I will see what I can do if I can get a longer kill in the future. But I gotta say, I really like this sniper out, because the bullet doesn't drop that much, and even though it has very few bullets, only 6 rounds or 5 rounds in the magazine, 6 if you chamber one extra, I really like this gun. I mean, even though it's not a 50 cal, I think it's a 338, I believe, but that's still a pretty fucking big rifle round. I mean, and that's something you hunt moose with and shit like that. I mean, it's a big ass bullet, but it doesn't kill in one shot unless you get the headshot, and basically that's why all the kills here are headshots, because there's no reason to aim anywhere else, because you're not gonna get a kill any other way, and that's just gonna leave you open to get shot by the other snipers, except for that one. That was a body shot right there, but it's good enough. I mean, I killed him at least. And as usual, I'm gonna tell you guys a little bit about myself. My name is Anders. I'm not Tabes, as some people think for some reason. I'm Swedish, just like Tabes, but I'm not Tabes. I'm a bigger fan of Battlefield than him. I do know he likes it, but he's a more of a Modern Warfare guy, so to say. And yeah, I'm a 23-year-old Swede. I'm actually exactly the same age as Tabes, but I live a bit more south in Sweden. So I don't have the exact same accent as him, but many people do think we're the same, since we do sound a lot alike. But here comes the close-up of this. That's one of the longest kills I got this far, but it wasn't a headshot, so the one who waits for something good will get it. Basically, it's a saying we have in Sweden, den som väntar på något gott väntar aldrig för länge. So I basically translated it really badly. So yeah, I don't know, but here it comes. Oh yeah, mama. So thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.